winner of the bronze medal for the men's 400 meters in a time of 49.21 is Joseph Lake, representing the Isle of Man. The winner of the silver medal for the men's 400 meters in a time of 48.42 is Sam Dawkins, representing Jersey.
Next, the final round of the jump on the runway, Lucy Holden, Shetland. Triple jump finals. Ulrika Edén, Gotland, har hoppat färdigt I tre steg. Det blir åttonde plats för henne med 9.47. Efter den här in sixth place with her 10.44 from the fifth round. For Abby McKay means that he will finish sixth in the triple jump final. Jumper from the Norca, Judith Vagur Olives, currently lying in fourth place, but only a few centimeters separating her from a bronze or a silver medal. So this is Judith Vagur Olives' last chance of winning a medal. Efter två omgångar I den här tävlingen, men sen faller tillbaka till en femte, men har fortfarande chans på en medalj. Det som gäller I så fall är att hoppa 10.77 eller längre. Det finns en chans på medalj för Anna Björkstedt. Six and five jump på Anna Björkstedt, Gotland.
Put her in medal position, she needs to jump 10.77 or further.
Remember Anna Björkstedt's best jump so far tonight was 10.55. How about this in the sixth round? Silver and bronze, we have the medalists still on the start list. On the runway now, Camilla Mons, Jersey, in third place with her 10.76. Remember, she had 10.76 going into this round for silver at the moment. She would need 10.83. This one is 11.02, so Camilla Monks moves into second place. To Malkit Baye Prunumsopti, Faroe Islands. He's been in second place in the first round. Now We know how the medals will be distributed. It will be bronze for Faroe Islands, it will be silver for Jersey, and it will be gold for Western Isles in the triple jump. And here to conclude the triple jump competition and to conclude day 5 of athletics here at Utavallen is the event winner for the triple jump, Heather Marie McKinnon, Western Isles. Your help. Now, win their first gold medal of the East Athletic Competition. A big, big congratulations to Heather Marie McKinnon. Gentlemen, the victory ceremony for the Natworth Island Games women's 400 meter hurdle will now take place. The medals for the